Hello and welcome, my friends, to my YouTube channel, philippospan. Weekly tips and tricks on how to work with Microsoft Office applications. Today's video will be about Microsoft Excel.
How to convert text into geographic location data in Microsoft Excel. With the geography data type available in Microsoft Excel, we can retrieve details like population, time zone, area leaders, language, and many other elements. This information comes from an online source that we can refresh when needed, and all the information will be updated. All we need to do is type the text in a cell and then convert it to the geography type. We must type in the text that we need to be converted into a geographic location. For example, when we type in a country, a capital, a city, Microsoft Excel automatically understands that the text that we have entered has got to do with a geographical location. That is why at the end of the cell that we typed in the text, a small pop-up dialog box appears notifying us to convert to geography. Once I press the convert to geography command, if Microsoft Excel finds a match between the text in the cells and from the online sources, the text will be converted to the geography data type. We will know if they are converted by a small map icon at the left of each cell that contains the geographic data. If we select one or more cells with a data type and then click the Insert Data button, which is located at the right corner of the cell, we will be able to extract information. From the Insert Data command, I select to extract from the location Athens, the field Country Region. Again, from the location Athens, I select to extract the field Time Zone. We can click the Insert Data button again and again to add more fields. If we are using a table, we can type in a field name in the header row, and once done, the column will fill in with the data according to the field that we typed in. From the Insert Data command, I select to extract data from the location Italy. The field population. Again, from the location Italy, I select to extract the data largest city.
The procedure is quite simple. We just select the field that we want to extract.
To see all the fields available, we just press the geography icon and the drop-down menu will appear with all the available fields. Finally, from the location Greece, I select to extract the data population.
If a question mark appears instead of a map icon, we should check our spelling.
If by any chance Microsoft Excel doesn't convert the data into geographic location, that we want to convert, we can always select the cells with the text that we want to convert and then select the data tab. Once the data tab is selected, we locate the area of the ribbon named Data Types. In the Data Types area is located the Convert to Geography command where we are notified. Convert cells with countries, regions, or cities like London to get current world statistics like population, area, and more. The Data Selector task pane appears at the right, where we select the appropriate field and then press Insert. We then follow the same procedure so we can extract all the necessary information needed.
Thank you all for watching. If you have enjoyed what you saw in this video, please subscribe to my channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, feel free and let me know by heading down to the comment section.